हाय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी सी गोल सेटिंग। क्रिस श्रीकांत एंड एक्सपीरियंस्ड स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन इन हैप्पी टू शेयर यू विट इज विटिंग फार्मूला इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ गोल सेटिंग। गोल सेटिंग, क्रिस श्रीकांत। अबाउट द अदर, श्री क्रिस श्रीकांत, फॉर्मर इंडियन क्रिकेट टीम कैप्टन, इज ए मेंबर ऑफ द 1983 वर्ल्ड कप विनिंग टीम। He was the former chairman and senior selection committee of the 2011 World Cup winning Indian team. He works as a broadcaster and expert commentator with various sports and news channels and is well known for his honest, straightforward comments often laced with humor. Chris Srikant, an experienced sportsperson, is happy to share with you is winning formula in the process of goal setting. Point number one, very happen in life, you find yourself at a crossroad. The most common example taken is that of Alice in Wonderland, a children's classic written by Lewis Carroll. Alice comes to the crossroads during a travel and she finds a cat sitting there. She asks the cat, which road do I take? Now what is the response is? The cat says, where do you want to go? When you make a career choice, you may want to take up engineering, you want to get up into a medicine, or you want to take up a job. You must know what you want to do. Have you found yourself at a crossroad? Point number two. I am very firm believer in one thing. You will ultimately become what your innermost and deep-rooted desire is. Of course, desires change for a person from time to time, but your deep-rooted desire is what motivates you. There are five steps to the goal-setting process. The first step is the most important one. Put your goals on paper. Analyze what the benefits are. Identify obstacles and challenges. Help required people and resources. Put down milestone with dates. Which is the most important step in the goal setting process? Point 3. During my third year or fourth year of engineering, suddenly I had this desire to play cricket. First play for Tamil Nadu, then play cricket for India. Again, it was my subconscious mind that I wanted to play for India. Point number 4, believe it or not, I played for India. That was the deep-rooted desire. As you all know, we won the 1983 World Cup. But after the 1983 World Cup, unfortunately, my form deteriorated. Sometime later, a stage came wherein, within about 6 to 7 months of the 1983 World Cup, my form was so bad. They really even looked of dropping me from the Tamil Nadu Ranji Trophy team. That was the stage I was in. This was it. But then, something kept on telling me, don't worry, Chika, you will make it. You will make a comeback in the Indian team. You will be a successful cricketer. There was this the little voice, an inner voice, that kept on telling me. Point number 5. That time it was Ranji Trophy match in Coimbatore, and I still remember the events very clearly. Today's famous commentator L. Sivaramakrishnan and a few others were all sitting in a room and chatting. We were all having some fun. Then suddenly I told them, guys, take it from me. In 5 years time, I will captain in India. This was way early in 1984. They thought I had gone mad. Here is a guy struggling to find a place in the Tamil Nadu team. He says that in 5 years' time, he will captain in India and with people like Sunil Gavaskar, Kapil Dev, Mohinder Amarnath, all the established cricketers there. And this guy says he is going to a captain India. But I said, boss, you wait and watch. In 5 years time, I will captain in India. What Matt Sirkanth keep trying to realize his dream. Point number 6. As I said, reminder your life. You think about it. There must have been a small and big desires. Always there will be something within you, speaking to you, right? You will make it, you will search it, as long as the inner feeling is there that you will search it. Just continue trying, continue doing it, don't worry about failure, you will search it. What kind of attitude helps us to search it? Point number 7, when you talk about deep-rooted desire, what did Sachin say, even after winning 2011 World Cup? Sachin said that his deep-rooted desire was to win the World Cup. Don't forget, this man had all the records in the world. Point number 8, he had got everything in the fold that one would want to a batsman and as a cricketer. But still, his deep-rooted desire was to win the World Cup one day and be a part of a World Cup winning team for India. The ultimately happened, maybe it happens, it happened after a long time. But still, he himself admitted that this is the best thing that ever happened to him in cricket. Don't forget, my dear friends, when you have a deep-rooted desire and when you can consciously work towards it, you will achieve it. Point number 9, passion. Passion is the key word. When I say passion, you do something with your heart and soul. When you do something with your passionate in interest, you always be successful in life. When you put your heart and soul and you are a passionate, you start enjoying what you do. And when you enjoy what you do, ultimately you do everything in the right manner. That's what I mean by passion. Without passion, please don't do anything. There are times when you are down and out and when you just don't feel like doing something. But nevertheless, you just do something for the sake of doing. Never ever do that. The moment your mind is not there, just stop doing something, take a break and come back. Because whatever you do in life, please do it with passion.